Away, even lying, speak from the centre, Spymaster is carving over and hunting up their Ripplebrook Snip. So Ripplebrook Snip finds the lead by two on Spymaster. Then we go back to Junior, Roz's Sapphire, Diamond Carrot, Land of Promise. It's Ripplebrook Snip on top over Spymaster and Ripplebrook Snip too good. Beaks home Spymaster, Junior. Now fourth should be Land of Promise in front of Roz's Sapphire and Diamond Carrot. The time, around 19:80. Number one, Ripplebrook Snip for Bob Isaacson. Found the lead midway down the back when it hunted the rail and kept Spymaster from crossing down in front of it. Second number four, Spymaster Brian Stiles. Third number seven, Junior Tony Nobes. And fourth number eight, Land of Promise Scott Feltus. 19:86. 19:86, 4:60, 7:85, run home in 12:01, 3 by 2 1/4, 3 by 2 1/4, 1, 4, 7, 8, your numbers after race number 4 here at Angle Park.